Number 11, state whether the table below displays a linear relationship. So, if it's asking us to see if it displays a linear relationship, that does not necessarily mean that it's asking us to see if it forms a straight line. It just has to follow a line. So, it can be a little bit on the outside of that straight line. But that being said, here, I see here that my x values are going up and down and up and down. And I see the same thing for my y. So I would know that that does not form a linear relationship. But I can go ahead and show you how this would look in the calculator. So let's go ahead and open up Listen Spreadsheets. And actually, before we do that, I'm going to go ahead and clear up my calculator just because I don't want to jumble up any information. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to label cell A as X and B as Y. Then what I want to do is I want to enter in my X values. Now, this is a horizontal table, so my X values are going from left to right. So here I have 4, 3, 10, and 11. Now I want to enter in my Y values. My Y values are going from left to right, so I have 10, 16, 10, and 22. Now, if you notice here, I see some people leave this blinking cursor on and they'll press the on button. Remember, you have to press enter. Now you can press the on button, and we're going to go to data and statistics. I want to label my axis. This is my X axis, and this is my Y axis. Now, remember, it'll always be that way. So if you notice here, my points are scattered all over this graph. So that is telling me it has a non-linear relationship. It has no trend. So this is non-linear.